guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kimberly. Thanks for watching. So as you can already tell by the title, I will be doing a what I got for my baby shower video. So yep, these are all my gifts, and then I have some on the ground right here. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it and stick to the end, and let's just get right on to the video. Okay, so the first little present is these cute little shoes that my in-law gave me. They're a pair of moccasins. And they're cute little boots. Look. Yeah. So these both, the boots are newborns, and the moccasins are 6 to 12 months. So they're so adorable. And there's like a card as well, but I won't read that for personal reasons. But that's the first gift. And then this one, my aunt and uncle gave me this. I always like baby like packaging, it's so cute. But they got me, and obviously I've opened these presents before, but anyway, they got me these cute little outfits. This one says Little Hero, and it has like fire trucks on it. And then this one says Property of Mommy, as like a little football division logo on it. But I love the color on this one and on this one, and I like that it's like a onesie and then some pants, and the same with the other one. So that's what my aunt and uncle gave me. Let's do another one on the floor. It says So Brain Bunny and like Welcome Baby. This one, I think I got like three gifts that don't have a name on it, so I'm not really sure who gave them to me, but I still thank them a lot. I like thanked everybody, obviously, but these, I got two packs of washcloth. So look where it is. Fireman, a truck, and a fireman, and then this one has like some dogs, and I like the coloring of this one as well. And they also got me a lot of onesies. So in each set there's like three, and they got me four sets of three onesies, so that was really nice of them. This one was my aunt Cleo. She's like one of my favorite aunts. She's amazing. But this, she got me some Adidas like slip-on socks, shoes, I don't know what you call them. And this is a Munchkin increased nursery storage space, and I actually had this on like my registry, so that's awesome that she got me this, because I really wanted some extra storage right now. But yeah, it's like a little cabinet type stuff. But yeah, I really love this, so she got me that. And let's go with this one because you guys can see it. This is a three ways to play hug and cuddle activity gym. So this was also on my registry, so like you can lay him down or her, and then it has like a little jungle little thing, I don't know what you would call that, but so they're entertained. And I really like this, and I love that it's elephants. Ever since like I found out I was having a boy, I've had a thing for like elephants. Like my baby shower was elephant theme. Like no joke. And then a bunch of balloons that they decided to tie on my gifts. Funny, my cat is like so afraid of balloons. I don't know why, but he is. That's why he's not in the room right now, because every time they move, he goes crazy. Like he'll just stand there and like he'll just look at them all wide-eyed and like waiting for them to attack or something. But he hates balloons. This one is another that has no name, so I don't know. But they got me some swaddle pampers. These are newborns. And they got me a little changing pad. This will come in handy. And they got me I'm having such a hard time pronouncing this. It's a soothing theater. It's this. It's when like their teeth are going in or they want to bite on something. I don't know, they could bite on that. But that was really nice. I don't know who got it for me. It has no name, it has no card, it has nothing. But thank you. And this gift right here and this one, yes. One of my friends was so thoughtful. She got me two gifts with like wipes. Because you know, with a baby, you can never have. Ooh. She got me wipes because you know, with a baby, you can never have too many wipes. And oh my god, she got me this elephant blanket, and it is the softest blanket I've ever had, like I've ever touched, because it's gonna be my baby's, not mine. But this is so cute, and like elephant, I just have a thing about elephants right now. I don't know why, but I do. And then she got me one of those drying rack. This was also on my registry. So it looks like that. And then she got me some baby hangers, because you know, you need those too. And then she got me this fits all pacifier clip. So you, I guess you clip it on and like on the baby's clothes so it doesn't fall. Yep. She got me those. There's also a card. I'm not gonna read the card, obviously. But I can't get over how like soft this blanket is. Okay, so that's present number one from my friend, and then she has given me this other present. And this one has some baby washcloth. It has two pair of baby booties. This one has anchors, and this one has like soccer balls. She got me a lot of clothes. So got me this really cute like what is that called? Well, I forgot, but she got me this really cute onesie. I love the color. Those, she got me this one like really cute jumpsuit with like the little hat and the little cute outfit. I'm not sure when he's gonna wear it, where he's gonna wear it to, but it's so cute. Let's see, she got me, oh my god, she got me a pair of overalls. Look how cute that is. I was thinking this would go really well, like, with this shirt underneath. Yeah, what do you guys think?
Yeah, probably.
Then she got me some khakis. And, ooh, a bib. It has a little fox and it says little troublemaker, which I thought it was so cute. Then this Mickey Mouse. Mickey Mouse, little shirt and pants, this cute little zebra onesie, and she got me some little jeans and this cute little shirt and vest. So those are all what she got me. Absolutely love, love, love all the clothes. Putting everything back because I'm actually gonna organize everything later on. So those two are done. This one, I'm gonna do this one last because it's kind of heavy. This one, my stepsister got it for me and I am so thankful she did because it's gonna be a lot of help. So it's one of those nursing pillows. So it looks like this. It has like, it's kind of like wildlife theme. Has some bears and trees. And like, you can use it so like your arm doesn't get tired when you're feeding him. And like when they are able to like sit down, you can put them against them or like, yeah. So this will come in handy a lot. So that's what she got me. My stepmom got me a card with a gift card to Target, and I think that's where we're going after I finish filming this. But we're gonna go to Target and get a few other stuff that we did not get. Yeah. So this other gift, as you can see, they're Pampers. But they're for 1 year old, I think, or like 1 month. I'm not sure, but it has the number one. I don't know. They're ones, they're not newborns because my baby's a little big. He's gonna be a big boy. Home. But yes, this one of my friends who I used to work with got me these, and I'm so thankful. She got me these, and she got me some wipes. So, she got me some Pamper wipes. So, yeah, I'm really thankful for all the gifts I've gotten. And obviously, I got a lot more other gifts, like, during, like, the pregnancy. Like, when I told everybody I was pregnant, they, like, started giving me gifts. So, I already have like a lot of clothes, and like as you can see, I have like the little swing set, and then right here I have a bassinet with like my like hospital bag already, because he's due in like April 7th, and that's in like 2 weeks. So yeah. And then we have like the stroller and the car seat already, which my boyfriend's parents were so generous to buy it for us. And then like we have a diaper genie, and we have a lot of clothes for like the first 3 months. And then like we have some for like after, like when he's 4 months, 6 months. We have some of those clothes, and then what else do we have for him? We have a crib. We haven't like assembled it yet. Is that even did I say it correctly? Anyway, we have the crib. We haven't like put it all together yet. And yeah, we just have been really lucky, and really we have really supportive family members and friends who have been with us. Like, we have a lot of like friends and family members being very, very, very supportive of this pregnancy, and they're like helping out. I have like 5 babysitters already saying that they could babysit whenever we just want a date night, or like be us two, or just like have time to sleep, they could babysit. But yeah, it's just been an amazing experience, and knowing that I have like a family, like a support like group, I guess, makes it so much better, because I just know I can count on them. I can count on them for like whatever I need. But yeah, those were all my gifts. I am thinking about recreating the look I wore for my baby shower. So that might come on Thursday. But yeah, I am just like so grateful for everybody who like gave me gifts, or like I guess donated like their old like little boys' clothes. Like, they passed it down to our baby, and I am just happy that he's gonna come into a very loving, supportive family, and he's not gonna have to worry about anything. And yeah, so me and my boyfriend are really excited for him to get here. We are obviously nervous, but we feel a lot more ready now than we did before. And yeah, I just can't wait to meet my little boy. But yeah, that was the video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you didn't, then well, there's not much I can say. But yeah, thanks for sticking around till the end if you did, and I'll see you guys next video. Bye.